こんにちは、えっちゃんです。今回は年末あと2日で終わっちゃいますね、2018年ということで、今年みんなにね、たくさんお世話になったので感謝の気持ちを込めて、オルハくんからもらった液タブとか、いつも使っているクリップスタジオというイラストソフトとかを使って感謝のイラストを描いていきたいと思います。単純に私が皆さんへの感謝の気持ちを込めて絵を描くだけの動画になりますが、楽しんでいただければと思います。
Felt more like a winner than I do tonight. Never more certain the path laid before me was right. You over there with the curls in your hair, couldn't find more of a reason to stare. Never seen eyes look into meAs you do tonight. And honey, I've been racing the wind like a bird, been chasing the wealth of the world, but it fades when you're near. So tell me where we go from here. Tell me where we go from here.You'd hate the ocean that I turned the water to land. If you'd miss the sun grips my hands. And honey, I've been racing the wind like a bird, been chasing the wealth of the world, but it fades with you. Honey, I've been racing the wind like a bird, been chasing the wealth of the world. Ooh, every stone I've turned, I've spoken out every word, but it fades with you. Every time that my mind slips, I just see my past life. Having dreams in a dream, I wonder why I carried on with the things that made you lose your mind. There's no way I can undo what I've done. Can we be strangers again? Start fresh like a morning. What's so bad about that? So why won't you follow? Why won't you follow me home? I know I can't make you mine. Yes, I ran out of time. There's no hope for me. I fell down the bottom, so I fell down way deep. But if I can't have the real you, then let me make a 3D print. Saying that I'm better off alone. They don't know what it feels like, but I do. So you faded out while I was too damn obsessed with myself. Wanna hit the reverse on what's broken. Can we be strangers again? Start fresh like a morning. But what's so bad about that? So why won't you follow? Why won't you follow me home? I know I can't make you mine. Yes, I ran out of time. There's no hope for me. I fell down the...
はい、ということで、じゃじゃーん、無事書き終わりました。いやいやいやいやいや、みんながね、応援してくれたおかげで3月から駆け抜けることができました。とんかつやオルハくんもね、本当にね、今年1年楽しかったね。まあ節目ではありますが、2019年、平成最後の年に入りますが、そっからももう本番なんで、2019年はさらにさらに多分ね、大きな絵だったりとか、あの立体的なもの、あのオルハくんのマスクとか作ったみたいな感じで作っていきたいと思ってますので、皆さん楽しみにしててください。アート系、ものづくり系でね、もし2019年はもっとこういうことやってよとかあったら、ぜひコメント欄によろしくお願いします。いや、もうほんとこんなしょうもない絵しか皆さんに還元できなくて申し訳ないですが、ぜひ皆さんこれからもエッチャンネルを応援よろしくお願いします。それでは皆さん、明日も18時に動画がありますが、そちらで今年は最後です。また明日お会いしましょう。バイバーイ。